Aegon and I connected the murders to the Duke. It was too late. The Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, but I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor, Brianna Ashworth.
The curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes, Ashworth is dangerous, as obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oraculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
There'll be a grand guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
Get out of my face.
Move away. Now. If you're looking for trouble, you're gonna find it. We don't want you here.
I don't like your face, but I can fix it.
You asked! It's impossible! No!
Someone, protect me!
You wanna fucking fight? We're gonna fucking fight. I didn't expect him.
going on here?
You saw something?
Huh?
Welcome.
Oh.
Obviously, you are someone with refined tastes. Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like? What a pleasant surprise to see you again. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. Bloodflies are worse here than any district in Kanaka. Excellent choice. I'd love to know who made that mask. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Please visit again soon. Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. Well, back. Please, take your time.
Got something in my nose.
Dust, I guess.
Steps out of line, I'm gonna be the first to show him what's what.
Thank you.
You're gonna pay for it! What the? Got him!
Times. Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout.
There you go. Nah.
Where were we?
Okay.
The technical officer came by and said it was fine. I don't like that.
Let's have a look.
Better have a look. Nothing here.
Let's
have a look around.
What was it?
Someone there?
I'll have a look around.
Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Okay. I would call that successful.
the next death more interesting.
Well, this is a nice little apartment.
Brianna Ashworth, curator of the Royal Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth has some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small but troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy by my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.